this is Josh Stern with a Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. Today's tip is on the focusing your business on the three L's. These are tips and tricks that I've learned before and after creating my own millionaire real estate agent business, along with coaching some of the top teams in the world. And I offer these to you in an effort to fill my own purpose of helping others to achieve their own greatness potential. So my original mentor in real estate is Gary Keller, and Gary Keller wrote a book called The Millionaire Real Estate Agent, subtitled It's Not About the Money. Gary had done research on the top teams from all companies prior to writing this book, and what he found is the three L's triangle, which you can see here. In the center of this triangle is your value proposition. So start with your value proposition and then build your business around it. The first L is leads. So as Gary would say, lead generation comes first, it comes last, and it comes always. As Gary said, real estate is a contact sport. So be prospecting based and marketing enhanced. Protect daily lead generation time blocks, and I recommend no less than 3 hours a day. And I recommend lead generating first thing in the morning while your willpower is still on will call. And use scripts. I recommend role-playing scripts or real-playing scripts each day, every day for the rest of your career. Also, learn to make effective offers for immediate response. On the Stern team, we call these MOFRs, or make offer for immediate response. They're great for following up and getting that appointment. So start tracking your lead sources and your conversion rates, and be sure to hold actions accountable to the results. See, goals are dictators of actions. The second L is for listings. Setting serious goals for listing appointments and be accountable to those goals is paramount. So setting 2 to 2.5 appointments per day, 5 days a week with a 75% conversion rate puts an agent on the path to earning a million. Know the minimum number of listings and appointments you're gonna need to hit your income goals you set forth in the one-page business strategy coaching video. Be accountable to hitting your minimums. Raise your average sales price if you need to be more effective. Implement a systematic marketing and servicing plan for your listings, and consistently market seller listings for more leads. Get sellers to accept the specialist concept for those who are running teams now or in the future. The third L is for leverage. And there are two types of leverage. There's systems leverage and there's people leverage. Let's talk about the people leverage. Hire the right people the first time. In Keller Williams, they teach a career visioning class that should be taken at least 2 times a year, every year for the rest of your career. Learning to hire the right person and place them on the right seat in the right bus going in the right direction is something that you need help with. Follow a lead generation plan and a recruiting process. Use compensation and opportunity as a competitive weapon. Hire unproven or emerging talent. Implement a 90-day action and results training program for your new hires. So many agents are ill-equipped on this. They tend to hire and then they let talent learn for themselves. Well, guess what? World-class onboarding and training process is a must for talent if you want talent to stay with you. Use the 135 or the GPS and the 411 for the accountability with your new team member, and do this weekly. Finally, remember, top grade and build a bench as you go. The circle around the triangle is service. And service is key if you want to stay in business for the long haul. Exceptional service should be a given in today's time. You should be servicing your clients to a point where they heartily refer you to everyone that they know. And when you close a transaction, remember, you don't run away from your client, you run toward your client. This is the foundation of a successful real estate business. You turn that triangle upside down with creativity, and what you're going to get? Instability. This model and its three L's will absolutely stand the test of time.